Adding a torque drive unit to a non-motorized dolly is simple. Remove the clip pin, the wheel, and the cone, as illustrated here. Take the torque drive unit and slide it on the axle tube. Like this. Add washers to the four bolts and tighten the nuts firmly. Reinstall the wheel and clip pin, as shown. Add the second torque drive unit on the other side by executing the same steps. That's it. Your motorized dolly is now ready.